Hey guys, I know we've already said Happy New Year, but Happy New Year again. It is a new year.
I know. Did you make a resolution?
Many.
Did you break them already?
Some. But I want to bring up one thing before I forget. The other day in the newspaper, you know, they always have trends, and it was saying the new paint trend. Mm-hmm. We've been doing grays for quite a while. Then we warmed up the grays to a warmer taupey gray, and now there was an article about black is the new color. People, please do not paint your homes black, because we will have a hard time selling them.
Please
don't. In a big fashion magazine where you have 3 out of the 4 walls or windows and white floors and white woodwork and white ceilings, they might show some black, but that's just not our floor plans here in Rosedale. So please don't.
I mean,
you might want to do an accent wall that could, with a lot of light, but don't paint a room black.
No. Maybe a little throw pillow here or there.
Hey, black is good.
Something like that for accents.
Black is good, but not, don't paint all the walls.
Don't paint your walls black.
Anyway, how
about the clothes? Take it from Carol. Well, first, did you notice that we're wearing our Coastal Luxury Real Estate fleeces today?
Because it is cold outside.
And these are so warm and beautiful. Okay, at the club. Come out to the club and enjoy trivia night. That'll be Tuesday, January 14th. Dinner starts at 5, and then trivia there falls after at 7 p.m. That is so much fun. They team up, Carol, and they really go at it. But make your reservations and make your dinner choices beforehand. And they're having grilled salmon, a chicken Caesar salad, and house-made meatloaf with mashed potatoes and veggies and things like that, and desserts. So make your reservations. That sounds like a lot of fun. And even more fun will be happening the following week. And Saturday, January 18th from 6 to 9. Come with your favorite song in mind. They're having karaoke.
Uh-oh.
That's going to be so much fun.
Couple cocktails, it's even funnier.
And come in and sing your little heart out with your favorite song in mind. And they'll be serving a light menu and beverage specials that night. And no admissions needed. Just show up and have a good time. And then let's fall into back to our real estate news. Carol's got a lot of information to share.
So I like to always look, where did we come from to where we're going? And you know, how quickly we forget in 2019 what was going on. Mm-hmm. We have a strong market, job market right now, and the rates are low. Unemployment's hovering at an all-time 50-year low. Interest rates are historically low. And the one thing that they're talking about for 2020 is a scarcity of good housing stock. So not enough homes are going to be built, and homeowners are starting to stay a little longer because they can't find a good home.
Makes sense.
And it's creating a bottleneck in the market. So they're just starting to see that, and they're really saying that that's going to be the trend for 2020. So when we look back a year ago, where were we? The economy was uncertain starting in 2019 at this time of the year. So starting 2019, global trade tension was out there with tariffs. The stock market volatility was bumping around. Partial government shutdown. The mortgage rates were starting to come up a little bit, which dampened the sales. Mortgage rates seem to be positioned to surpass 5%. Oh my gosh.
We almost forgot about all of this.
We did. And right now, the most popular average rate still remains below 4% for the last 32 weeks. So, you know, rates are down. The market is good. Stock market's good. The job market's good. So let's not forget, in 2000, our interest rate was 8.5.
I know.
So, you know, we've come a long way, baby. Things are good. And
we've been
fun things with Carol and Debi.
Oh, yeah, the good. Okay, let's. Well, the positive news is, though, we stayed steady busy, even with the inventory low. We gained some inventory. We sold a lot through the holidays. And like Carol said, the rates and the financing rates are still holding steady at a low. So real estate on a steady keel.
It's strong. And now the holidays are behind us, yep. And we're getting back to cocktails with Carol and Debi.
Let's not forget that.
Let's not forget that. That is fun. That is so every month we showcase one of our special homes. And this month, the month of January, we are showcasing a home, a listing at 9616 53rd Terrace East. That's in the Highlands.
Yes, please come see us.
It is a beautiful custom
home. View this beautiful home.
In every way imaginable. Mm-hmm. I mean, upgrades to write home about.
Yep.
So, cocktails with Carol and Debi.
Startup Tuesday.
Tuesday the 14th. Mark your calendars from 4 to 6-ish.
Yep.
So, see you then.
See you later, alligator.
After a while, crocodile.
See you later, alligator.